My typical day as a writer, entrepreneur, it does vary from day to day. However, I try to have certain rituals that help me stay grounded and balanced and helps move the needle forward in my business. Every morning, I wake up at 5:30 and I go to the gym. That's a non-negotiable. If I have to wake up earlier to get to the gym, then that's what needs to happen. But I have to get to the gym in order to sweat, get in my body, and feel ready for the day. After that, I come home, I spend some time with my fiance. Unless I'm traveling, I spend some time with him, catch up, and then I have my meditation, which I currently do a moving meditation. So think yoga, or I'm doing a splits challenge right now, something where I'm still moving my body, but the focus is on my breath and feeling centered. After that, then my day begins. I have my oatmeal. Then I do some reading around what's going on in the investment market, so the stock market, what's happening in various industries, just so I'm informed around what's happening. Sometimes I read about political news, sometimes celebrity news, just try to get an understanding of what's happening around in the world, happening in the world around me. And then I write an article. I challenge myself to write at least one article every day to help hone my skill as a writer. And the more I practice writing, the easier it becomes. That was a lesson one of my mentors taught me, to just continue to write so that it becomes second nature. It's like breathing to you. And then after that, I usually have a couple meetings. Sometimes those meetings are with one of my team members. I have a couple of interns that I work with that help me with different aspects. Or I have a meeting with clients or potential clients. And then usually it's lunchtime. By that point, I have lunch and I do make a point of stepping away from my computer and eating mindfully, giving myself at least 30 minutes to enjoy the meal in front of me, breathe a little bit. Sometimes I'll go on a walk if I have some time to do that. And then after that, I'm back in front of my computer doing more research, possibly doing more writing. And then the day, I wrap up my day with a closing ritual. So I'll either have some tea. Sometimes it's an alcoholic drink if that's what the day calls for. And then I also journal and reflect on the day. What were some things that, and this is a quick reflection, just what went well that day, what I felt good about, what I was most proud of, something that I feel I can improve the next day. And then that's the end of my day. And my fiance usually comes home at that point, and I make a point of closing my computer, turning off my phone so that we can be present together. And that's my typical day.